in at 210 pounds, ladies and gentlemen, Ice Pit, Ben Cooper! And his opponent. He is the reigning, defending, 12-month-long ARW Heavyweight Champion of the World from Angel Grove, California, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Oh, Jesus Christ, let's go!
And being accompanied by Mini She-Hulk, the absolute answer, Nick Cutler!
Nick Cutler immediately taking it to Vic Capri. Vic Capri, the challenger, coming out of Chicago, Illinois, trying to take that belt off of Nick Cutler, who, as mentioned, has held it for a year. A year as the ARW Heavyweight Champion. He won that in January of 2022. And he has held it ever since. No one has been able to defeat him, which is a milestone. Now Vic Capri, oh, Cutler tried to, oh my God! Big clothesline by Vic Capri in phenomenal shape. Looking to deep, throwing to Cutler with a drop kick. Beautifully done. Oh my God, off the ropes. And Cutler on the outside. And Cutler moving out of the way of that tope attempt. Look at this. Oh my God. Oh my God. A suicide dive by Vic Capri. This is starting off hot and ferocious, ladies and gentlemen, like my ex-girlfriend. And Vic Capri taking it to Cutler on the outside. Of course, Lauren Lauer, the mini She-Hulk, at Cutler's side at all times. And look at that. She's in the way of Vic. And Cutler with a cheap shot to Vic. Oh, clubbing blow to the back of Vic. Vic Capri, this is his first match in ARW ever, which is a feat in and of itself. And he's looking to make a good impact. Oh my God! Missed that chop. Hand right on that steel ring post. And Vic Capri and Cutler, now look at this. Oh, straight jabs with a punch. And Cutler into the ring. Vic getting up, look at this. Oh, and Cutler kicking the legs out of Vic on that attempt to get in the ring. And now Lauren Lauer on the outside, shoving Vic into the corner. Another one of Nick's many, many tactics to keep his ARW Heavyweight Championship reign intact. Using Lauren when the ref is distracted. Sometimes CMOS Dave. It's incredible, really. Nick talking smack to Chet Wagner in the second row there. Oh, double axe handle from the apron. Shades of Macho Man, Randy Savage. You know, one of the secrets to Nick's success, he has that big Nick energy, ladies and gentlemen. And shoving Vic Capri into the inside. Cutler getting in. Look at that. Showing off for the crowd, saying he is the man. He is the top of ARW. He is the ARW Heavyweight Champion. Referee, of course, for this match, Dave Talbot, the flattest top in the business. Look at this. Oh, stop in the midsection of Vic Capri. Laying it in, wrenching it in. Stomping again on that midsection, the abdominal area of Vic Capri. And Nick Cutler, was it? Oh, it's a headbutt to the midsection. Cutler does it every match. You know, he tries, oh, in for the count, one, two. Only a two count. Cutler, inadvertently, but sometimes purposely, tries to get under the skin of everybody, and that just fuels him more. That fuels the fire that is inside of Nick Cutler. It makes him better. Now Cutler on the middle rope. Not a common sight that we are seeing here. Nick Cutler lying in wait on the middle rope. What's this? Oh my God! went for a leg drop, and Victor Free, oh my god, a running basement knee to Nick Cutler. Beautifully done. This could be a turnaround for Victor Free. Off the ropes. Cutler, light. Whoa, missing. Look at this. Oh my god! Huge German suplex. Shades of Brock Lesnar, ladies and gentlemen. Nick Cutler now in control once again. Lauren Lauer, of course, idly waiting and pondering on the outside. Showboating, Nick Cutler is. Oh, dropping the forearm right down on the back of Vic Capri's neck. Oh, surgically repaired neck multiple times. Now dragging Vic Capri to the ropes. What's Cutler doing here? Oh no, what's this? Oh my god. Oh, elbow drop. Very innovative. Usually a mixed bag for Nick Cutler in terms of the fan response. Some people love him, some people hate him. Oh, another one. Now, Cutler into the count. And now Lauren Lauer again on the outside, taking advantage of the ref's distraction once again. But as I said before, that is Cutler's game. He always has something in the back of his pocket, always another trick. He's kept that title for this long. Who knows how much longer he will keep it. At this rate, he might hold on to it forever. And now what's this? Oh no. He's gonna hang him on the bottom. Oh my god. Right on the neck of Vic Capri. This is not looking good for Vic in his first showing in AEW. Cutler laying it in, tank, choke on it, Vic. Cutler not a fan of what this crowd is saying to him right now. I'm not gonna repeat it. The referee checking on Vic. Cutler again in control. Vic has to come up with something here if he wants any chance of winning this. Not only look at this. Most vicious chin lock in the business. Quote Nick Cutler. As I said, Vic has to muster up something. The crowd willing him on. His first match in ARW could be a major, major win. Getting that ARW Heavyweight Champion off a year-long champion. That would be an incredible story, yet to be seen. Shoving Vic down to the mat. Nick nodding in approval. He knows that he's that damn good. Now, Nick's choking away in Vic Capri. A lot of damage to that neck, and now Vic's trying to break out of that. He has to come up with something here, folks. Whether it's Nick or whether it's Lauren on the outside, he's kind of in a corner here. The advantage is not in his favor, but he's trying to muster up something. He's trying to fight back. Punches to the sternum. Oh, a big knee lift. Right to the jaw of Vic Capri. Very impressive athlete, very impressive wrestler. Been wrestling for a very, very long time in the Chicagoland area. Some fans in the audience saying Nick cannot wrestle. Nick Cutler now trying to, Vic again trying to fight back. Getting up to his feet on the ropes. And now look at this. Cutler getting on that middle rope. Oh, and the ref's going to count to five here. And Cutler is going to take full advantage of it. You know it. He does it all the time. And now Lauren Lauer again on the ring. The ref's back turn. The mini She-Hulk always doing the most damage that she can offer. Talk about Vic being in incredible shape. Cutler also a physical specimen. Lauren Lauer in incredible shape as well. Three tremendous athletes in this match, involved in this match right now. And Cutler, oh, he's going to go for the DDT. He's going to put it away right now. Vic Capri, this could be it. DDT, Cutler lying in wait. He's saying, look at this, revel in it. Soak it in, ladies and gentlemen. And now Vic, oh no, fighting out of it. Sending Cutler into the corner. He's taking a lot of punishment though. Shoving those shoulders into the abdominal area of Nick Cutler. Vic trying now. Oh, a big clothesline. And Vic Capri laying on the mat. That beautiful blue mat. Referee Dave Talbot checking on him. Cutler letting the fans know it. Once again, he is the champ. He is the man. Right now, he is at the top of ARW. He doesn't want anyone to forget it. He wants everyone to remember it. Learn to love it. He's going to go for that DDT one more time. He's put away so many people over the past year. And Vic fighting out of it. Flipping out of that DDT. The fans love it. Could this be it for Vic Capri? Some amount of hope for Vic Capri. Cutler trying to get back up to his feet. Vic also mustering up some courage. Oh, a big forearm. Oh, back and forth. Oh, a chop. Palm strike to the chest of Vic. Oh, a slap. And a big knee once again. Cutler off the ropes now. Look at this. Oh, no, he ducked. Vic Capri, look at this. Oh, a dragon. Dragon sleeper suplex. Full Nelson suplex. Beautifully done by Vic Capri. A stalemate. Both these guys giving it their all. Tremendous athletes, tremendous wrestlers. Fans firmly behind it, the referee counting. Both men slowly getting back up to their feet. Again, Lauren Lauer on the other side. Vic Capri back up. Nick Cutler back. Oh, missing that. Oh, a big forearm. Another forearm by Vic Capri. And Cutler. Oh! Vic Capri, maybe this could be it? A second here? Punches and another knee. Oh no, he's gonna go for a punch. A big punch by Nick Cutler. Oh, duck it again, look at this. Oh my god. Oh, blue thunder bomb. In for the count. One, two. Oh. Another kick out by Nick Cutler. Fans saying that was three. They have had to be witness to Cutler's year-long reign this past year. Some controversy. And now Vic Capri, oh, taking off that elbow pad? What's he doing here? Cutler lying away. Oh my god! Huge back elbow to the back of the head. One, two. Oh, and Cutler kicking out again. Only a dose, ladies and gentlemen. I thought that might have been it. That was a vicious back elbow to the head of Nick Cutler. He couldn't see it coming. Cutler trying to get back up to his feet in the corner. Vic Capri right on him. Irish whip to the other side. Oh, Vic Capri running. Oh, the boot was up by Nick Cutler. On the middle rope again? Are you kidding me? Oh, big clothesline. Wow. Cutler in for the pin. One, two. Another kick out by Vic Capri. He is still in it. Vic Capri keeps on fighting. Cutler does not look happy about this, ladies and gentlemen. Ellie, where have you been?
I don't know. I have a sudden headache.
Sudden headache?
Crazy how that happens.
You've been missing a great match between Vic Capri and Nick Cutler.
I know.
Cutler lying in wait now. He's calling for the end. He's getting Vic up for that DDT. Oh, he's got him wrenched. Oh, no, setting it back in the corner.
Nice thrust to the corner there.
But Lauren Lauer right there waiting. Lying in wait for anything.
Josh, who do you have for this match? What do you think?
You know, I mentioned before, year-long reign. Nick Cutler. No one's been able to dethrone him.
True.
Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. Oh, my Lord.
Beautiful T-bone.
Huge T-bone suplex by Vic Capri. He's going into his third, fourth gear here, ladies and gentlemen. I really don't know, Allie. Vic Capri is a tremendous wrestler. Wrestled for years.
I've been watching Vic Capri since I was a kid, and having him here is surreal.
Oh, a V-trigger. Cutler sent to the outside, though. Vic can't make the cover.
That was a good looking knee there.
That was a seven-star knee right there.
Yeah, you know, it's not too bad. Not too shabby.
And now Lauren Lauer in the face of Vic again. You know, if she does anything, Nick would be disqualified.
This is true, but he still keep the championship belt because that
Correct.
Is, you know, champion's advantage.
That's just Cutler's game. And now for the count, Vic Capri, one, two, and a kick out by Cutler once again. Let me ask you.
Yeah.
You and me both have watched this last year of Nick Cutler's reign as AEW Heavyweight Champion.
This is true.
Some people, I mean, let's be honest, we're not supposed to be biased. But some people we favored more than others over Cutler.
Yeah.
But Cutler has still remained the AEW Champion. Oh no. What's this? A perfect flex! Shades of Kurt Hennig in for the count. One, two, and Vic Capri kicking out once again.
You know, Josh, let me tell you this. The past year, like Nick said, we've had a lot of challenges. He dethroned James Creed.
Yep.
He beat Mateo Valentine. Beat Steve Boggs. Beat Greg Glover. But nobody has been like Vic Capri. Because like Vic says, he doesn't get paid to talk, he gets paid to fight. He came out, nobody has taken it to him that fast. Vic went 0 to 100, buddy.
And more than once.
I know.
It's incredible.
And I don't think anyone has been able to throw Nick off his game that fast.
Oh, huge knee. Cutler's knocked for a loop, ladies and gentlemen.
It's the speed of Vic Capri that
this?
Has me questioning
Cutler hanging on the ropes, though. He's hanging on the ropes. He's hanging on. Oh, no, look at Lauren. Oh,
that's it.
Again, Allie. The reign continues. Shady tactics. I mean, that again. Nick Cutler always finds a way.
I'd like to say this is unbelievable, but it's not. Of course, Nick Cutler.
It is typical. Nick Cutler, going over a year now as your ARW Heavyweight Champion. Who is going to dethrone him? Maybe we'll never know. But we might have a clue later on tonight. The winner of the ARW Indiana Rampage will get a shot at him at some point. I guess we'll have to wait and find out. Vic Capri, great showing. What your victor in this match? None other than the absolute answer, Nick Cutler. What a match, folks.